In sport, winning is defined by the person or team that comes out on top. But winning in life is defined by much more. Hamp Sisson is the epitome of this true servant leader.
He seeks out the best in people and brings out the best in people, but it's always in a way to serve the team or the community.
Hamp has never shied away from hard work.
You have to find the why first and what your reason is behind why you want to work hard. The why for me is my teammates, my family, the people that support me. So I want to do the best that I can for those people surrounding me.
Hard work goes hand in hand with perseverance.
I was playing basketball and I got my tooth knocked out. And I remember I handed my tooth to my coach on the sideline and kept on playing.
Track was kind of his third sport, and his work ethic was infectious. I mean, he was going to do whatever it took to get faster and help the team in any way he could.
He's a national merit semifinalist, holds a 4.47 GPA, and made a near perfect 35 on the ACT.
He is a scholar and he is an athlete. He's really, in my opinion, the epitome of both of those two words.
Leading his football team to the playoffs 2 years in a row and contributing to 2 7A basketball state championships, Hamp leaves a lasting legacy at Mountain Brook.
My goal since I was a little kid was to be able to play college football.
It's his genuine desire to serve that sets Hamp apart. From scouting, to mentoring younger football players, to leading an early morning prayer group, to creating a kickball tournament to fundraise for MS.
He is the best young person I've ever seen at seeing the needs of other people, but he's also the best I've ever seen at seeing the best in other people.
The one thing about Hamp is he's more concerned about helping someone else than doing what's right for him.
People around me have invested in me, and so I feel like I'm called to invest in other people as well.
With all that he's accomplished, Hamp's coaches, teachers, and administrators all believe the best is yet to come for Hamp.
Hamp is one of those kids that I think our school is better because Hamp has been here.
The one thing I'm excited about is in 15 years to find where Hamp is, and I'm really excited to see all the good things he's done.
I mean, I want to encourage him to do exactly what he's done at Mountain Brook, to continue, you know, to leave his footprint in his legacy in the lives of other people.
This child has greatly blessed me because I see in him such a joy. Keep in touch because I love you.
Being a Bryant-Jordan scholarship recipient is more than an award. It's the beginning of your legacy. Congratulations, Hamp Sisson.